It is still sitting there behind me, pushing.
Understood. Yeah, he's out on fresh supers.
What a fucking idiot! What a fucking idiot!
Alright, calm yourself down for the moment, Max.
Damn, mate, massive floor damage. Fuck!
Hey, it's so, mate. I do not know what to say about that.
Yeah, I would just say, I can't find him now in the paddock, because then he has a fucking problem. What a pig.
Max, you drove brilliantly today. You summed it up brilliantly about Mr. Ocon, compose yourself. You deserve that race victory today, but considering the lack of downforce you've got on that car to catch Hamilton the way you did, it was a hell of a drive.
Yeah, the car was amazing the whole race, so thank you. Thank you for that, guys.
Yeah, no worries, but you made such light work of getting through as well. You were not behind him for very long, any of them. It was incredible, you just got straight through. Incredible maturity to get through, mate. You just, yeah, did get the chair on the cake today, but it'll come, mate. It'll come.
Yeah, at least we could enjoy the overtakes and the general pace of the car.
Left and standing.